Member for Surrey White Rock.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. On November 6th, it was truly a run for the roses. The 25th anniversary gala for Sources Foundation was a truly special event. Over $300,000 was raised in support of mental health and wellness. For over 40 years, Sources has been a pillar in many communities across this province, and I know that all members of this House share stories of how Sources has impacted their constituents at their most vulnerable time. The foundation is built upon a vision and a dream, a desire to ensure that no one slips through the cracks and that support is available within our communities. Their dream is to provide a legacy to ensure that the help we provide today plants a seed that continues to grow in the future, to make a difference for this generation and each generation to come. Whether it's a senior experiencing social isolation, an individual or family who is struggling to complete their income tax return, or a mom trying to access support in order to flee domestic violence, Sources is there. I want to congratulate Sources CEO David Young and Sources Foundation President Bruce Hain and the countless volunteers, sponsors, donors, board members that continue to make this event, this foundation, this organization a success year after year. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.